he's going to get shot in the face as well. 3 versus 5. Again, Envy playing the numbers game. Apex taking down Zeus. There's only 2 Na'Vi plays left. Again, there's little armor on these Ts. They can still bring this back. 2 versus 4. Still heavily tagged, but the clock is ticking. They both have defuse kits, but they need to find the frags. Kishima teasing. Kishima fragging. MBK goes down. 2 left. Tease, if he finds another play, he could just go for a straight defuse here. Going for loads of fakes. But is he going to look the wrong way? Finally gets the frag. And Na'Vi will take it over the line here.
Hoping they catch some of that over-aggression, and that's exactly what they get. Cold shutting down Guardian. Flamey just goes to the default plant position. He's gonna fall back to Firebox, trying to hold this, getting some damage. He takes down the one riskiest player he has to deal with. Now he's just gotta finish up the final two. Getting that first one, falling, messing up these jumps. He's not gonna be able to come back up, so he's gonna finish off the second one as well. And Na'Vi, they're gonna start off the second half in their favor.
As well.
He just needs to catch Nagisha on the defuse. He's gonna find it. Guardian just needs to stop.